Okay, I'm Selena Ingalls, and my role is one of the coordinators for the event. 2 degrees, it's overcast, but we have no wind, which is the biggest thing. I mean, last year it was horrible, negative, so we'll take it. Yep, the event is for Special Olympics. A portion of the money stays right here locally for our programs, which provides transportation to events, meals, lodging, anything our athletes need, uniforms. And the other part goes to the state, which helps put on the games or, you know, activities that are, I mean, the way our community pulls together and comes together, I mean, the money we raise, the volunteers we've had, it's amazing. Watertown's awesome.
$1,332.
How was it?
It was really cool.